Hi everyone, it's day 15. So today, phone a friend. I think that these days, because we're all so connected with our devices and with social media and text messages and WhatsApp messages, we sometimes feel more connected than we are. Or actually, I'm going to reword that. We think we're more connected than we are, whereas deep down, sometimes we're feeling a lack of connection, we're feeling disconnection, and we maybe aren't sure why, because we think, well, I'm in touch with everybody, I'm talking to everybody on social media, or I'm sending my friend WhatsApp messages or text messages or whatever it is. But actually, when was the last time maybe that you talked to that person over the phone, or when was the last time you saw that person, you know, for a coffee or whatever, which has been harder to do this year. So we're feeling that sense of disconnection even more than usual. So there's a big difference between really, really feeling connected and being connected versus thinking we're connected and then wondering why on some deep level we're feeling not that connection that we would like, or feeling something missing and we aren't quite sure why, because on the surface it looks like we're all super, super connected. But actually, really, on an emotional intimacy level, maybe we're not as connected as we should be. So today, phone a friend, and maybe you don't so much need that reaching out and connection. Maybe there's a friend who does. So whether it's you needing a connection, or you know a friend could use hearing from you, pick up the phone and have a chat, use your voice, and phone a friend. All right, bye.